fuck, no, I made a living, that was honest. That was honest. I busted my ass, bought a registry bag, watching me work until exhaustion. Fuck. But a few times being late was all it takes, and that's the cause of why I fucking lost it. 2.5 years, showing up while it was still dark, before the day would even start, it somehow managed to interfere. It was a mistake that would occur with most of the yards. Fuck you, fuck you. If evil disguised itself, it would be up under your skin. Wouldn't even show up until like noon. Owner of the company wouldn't follow his own rules. So I guess trying to get ahead doesn't work for those who actually try to do the most. I guess not. It doesn't make any sense to me. Why is it like everyone wants to become an enemy of me? Fucking fine, if that's all you want, I'll leave you all fucking crushed. I'm tired of having to worry, losing precious sleep because of being scared I won't wake up the next morning. It's some bullshit to the fullest. You're lucky I don't put your name on blast along with the company coordinates. I have a heart, unlike you, though I still don't think you deserve it. I don't think it's fucking worth it. Is it really worth hurting another person? I guess trying to get ahead doesn't work for those who do the most. You always get the short end of the stick, as well as the smallest end of the rope. I guess trying to get ahead doesn't work for those who do the most. You always get the short end of the stick, along with the smallest end of the rope. I guess trying to get ahead doesn't work for those who do the most. Doesn't work for those who do the most. I would know, cause those people, I am one of those.